Sorry, I'm back. I'm sorry. Not that I'm back, but sorry that.
Don't worry, Sebastian.
Or
It's
sorry that
just
I'm
a
back, you
small,
know.
quiet town. Yeah.
Small, quiet town.
Too quiet. Hello? Hey!
Boston.
She had to have heard me. Better check it out.
Wait, the car? When the bust the windows?
Hello?
Skin and bones, eat. Gotta eat. Skin and bones. Gotta eat. Clean your plate. Gotta eat. Skin and bones. I said eat! There we go.
I'm doing this.
Knocked one. Little slicey, little dicey. Green jail, that's money, right? Climb what? Can't remember that with any bullets. We don't have any in the reserves, man. Do you want in? Why do you believe the state of the K2 zombies? That wasn't good. Alright, don't try to just bait him around for stealth. The door closed me in and I died. Just shoot the dude. Maybe he'll be interested in the TV. Do it that way. Sebastian. Got him. Money, please. Oh, gunpowder. Whole centuries old, still just as effective.
Kidman.
That was fast. Did you learn anything new?
Yeah, I did. I learned that it really is like Beacon in here. The people in here are turning into creatures.
Damn it. What the hell happened?
I don't know. But it means that Lily is in more danger than just being lost.
Sebastian.
Save it, Kidman. Leave it to me. I'm gonna find her.
Skirt. Oh. Well, you too, buddy. Like green veil. Thank you. Not these ones though, they're pure. What was that? Climb? Yeah, whatever. Do we have a maps though? Sebastian, come on now.
What now?
I got 3 bullets, good luck. Let's learn about stealth now.
Some of them are still alive then. Damn. But those things are everywhere. Need to get in there and squeeze that guy for info.
Stealth and sneak kills. Enter sneak mode. Enemies are especially drawn to sound. Crouch movement can help conceal sounds of your footsteps. Apparently you can have your flashlight on too. Press A behind him. Last bottle. Oh, multi-aim, mark you through. Do I have to mark you? You'll turn, probably. Let's see the... No, he didn't turn in, Who would chase me? Lost him. I want your green juice. Bro, what are you doing? Is he bored? I wanna go to cover, man. There we go. Any of your green juice? Thank you for your green juice. I think I'm getting their green juice, but we do have a bottle I can go through. Maybe try to get the gauntlet again. I don't know. No green juice. What the heck? How dare you? Well, I'm not seeing a gun, so keep the pain. Thank you. See you next year.
All right. Hopefully that'll hold.
You're lucky. That's it. Thank you.
Don't come any closer! Okay, calm down. Don't shoot. I'm not gonna hurt you. See? You can lower your gun. I'm on your side.
You're not Mobius. You might not be one of those things, but that doesn't mean you're on my side.
You're right. I don't work for Mobius, but I was sent here by them.
Have you seen what those things out there? What they can do?
Yeah, I have. Lucky for you, your partner was willing to sacrifice himself so you could escape.
He wasn't my partner. He was just a member of Union Security Detail. Protecting me was his job, and my job is to solve a hardware issue. Dying inside here is above my pay grade. I'm not a soldier. I'm just a technician.
I know.
Stop! Or I'll shoot! Ow!
A soldier would have taken the safety off. I told you, we're on the same side. Let's try this again. I'm Sebastian Castellanos.
I'm O'Neill. Liam O'Neill.
So you're not Mobius, but they sent you in here? Why?
I'm looking for my... I'm trying to restore the core. Just like you are.
Yeah? Good luck with that. I'm done. I'm just gonna hold out here until extraction.
They can't extract you. Not until Lily is found.
Who's Lily?
Look, everyone is stuck in here until the core is located. Can you help me out?
If you're asking me to go out there with you, you can forget about it. This is a safe house, so I'm staying safe. Got me? But I may have a lead on the core. I detected some signals nearby that resonate at the core's frequency. We were trying to track them when we got attacked. Here, listen to this. It sounds like a little girl, right?
Quiet. Was that her? The core?
I think so. But I've been picking up all sorts of weird signals on my communicator since we got here. No way to know for sure until you track it to its source.
How do I do that?
Your communicator can pick it up too. Once you're out there, check it. You'll see. You'll probably pick up other signals while you're out there. It wouldn't hurt to follow them to find out what-
No way. The core first. It's the only way we're getting out of here.
Suit yourself.
Let's pair up our communicators. That way I can tell you if I find anything.
Yeah, okay. Can't hurt, I guess.
He guesses.
So you've been stuck in here a week already?
Has it been that long? Damn. The time's a little fluid in here. This was supposed to be a simple in-and-out job. Like, home in time for dinner simple. But this is different than anything I've ever seen before.
What do you mean?
Wonky stuff usually happens when a core goes AWOL, but what's happening is more than that. This place is falling apart at the seams. We used the stable field emitter, but it's not working like it's supposed to.
What's the stable field emitter?
If Mobius sent you in here, shouldn't you know this stuff already?
There were 5 members of your team?
There was a security force already in here to help us. But yeah, there are 5 search team members. Wait, did you just say were?
I found Baker. He's dead.
Huh. Doesn't surprise me. He locked onto a powerful signal and went to investigate. I told him we should just request extraction and report our findings, leave the dangerous work to somebody else. But he wouldn't hear of it, being team leader and all. Always had to be the brave one. You ask me, there's a thin line between brave and foolish.
We didn't.
Yeah. There's a thin line between prudent and cowardly, too.
Tomato, tomato. I'm not saying I'm glad he's dead. What kind of asshole do you think I am? I hope the others are okay.
I'll let you know if I find anybody else.
You'd really do that? Thanks. I'd appreciate that.
No, I'll just keep it to myself.
It's more dangerous out there than I expected. Any idea where I can get some weapons and supplies?
I tried to tell you about this one signal, but you didn't want to hear it.
Well, I'm all ears now.
I picked something up from two Mobius security team members who were talking about weapons caches. Maybe you can follow it and get some gear. Maybe they're out there, can help you out.
I'll think about it.
Come on, man. I'm all alone in here. I could use some protection.
Maybe if you hadn't let your last guard take the fall for you.
Whatever. I'll mark the signal on your communicator. Follow it or don't follow it. I don't care.
Those things are pretty tough. Takes a lot of ammo to get them off my back. Do you have anything stronger in here?
Not in here, but you could probably find some out there. This place was designed to be peaceful, but Mobius and firepower go hand in hand.
Do you know where I can find some of this firepower?
It's pretty chaotic out there. You're not gonna find a pile of heavy-duty weapons altogether. But I did see something useful next to an abandoned APC just outside. I'll mark its location for you. But be careful. There are a lot of those things hanging around it.
Bye. Can be used to craft ammunition items with the components. Upgrade weapons and with weapon parts. Say no more. Only 90? I thought 30 was like, hey, you're good. Because it's green. Understandable. I wasn't done. Eh, you can keep it. Hey, you cost too much. I will stealth kill. Restore you to full health. Pog, pog.
Takes the edge off.
Let me go through that then. I do not know how to quick turn. That's not quick turning, if you ask me, but.
Okay. Let's see if I can find this signal he mentioned. Must be the signal O'Neill mentioned.
Well, I won't be doing that for a minute.
Breaking apart like this, there won't be any union to search. I gotta try to find that signal.
Autolicious. What's up with the heart rate? Is that they are breathing or that coffee pot timer? Go through here. I'll have to go back to the room, doesn't it? It's the nurse. Upgrade her character, I forgot.
Out of here.
Detective Castellanos, what a pleasant surprise. Welcome back.
You again? How are you here?
I could ask you the same question. Regardless, it's nice to see a familiar face. Even if that face has seen far too much. You look tired, Detective. I can help you get back in shape. Just like before.
Are there perks now? I had a phone call, one sec. Alright, my apologies. Do you attack? If an attack would just barely do enough damage to heal you, get your teeth and bear it. Red gel to unlock further progression in this pathway. Raise your pain threshold, allowing you to survive attack that should have done more than enough damage to kill you. That's boring. I'll get a scavenger. More health regen. Yeah, that's a boring trigger. Get out of here. Stamina gauge for all these. Recovery speed. Give the chance to automatically avoid an attack that would damage you. 30%. That's interesting, but like not necessary. Health recovery speed increase while generating from near death status. Health recovery speed increase when generating from near death status. Automatically use your syringe if you take fatal damage. Bottles in inventory will automatically be used to break free from someone's grab. That's pretty cool. It costs 5,000. Oh, we need to get this one too. Tell you what, probably go for stealth. Quickly close on an enemy for a chance to kill him. Combat. Reduce reticle sway. Boring. Slow-mo. Interesting. Recoil. Boring. Short amount of time, shooting damage is increased with each consecutive shot. Interesting. More damage is always cool. That's also pretty good, the melee damage.
Understand. This place. You, it's just like Beacon. But this isn't Beacon. This is Union.
Is it? It all seems familiar to me. These walls, that chair, For me, it's as if nothing has changed at all.
Goodbye. I need 5k for... Well, we need 1500 to get the basic one. But, hear a baby cry? Was the projector always here?
Kidman, you there?
Always.
You wouldn't have told me about Lily if your damn machine didn't go on the fritz. I would have spent the rest of my life mourning her and you wouldn't have cared.
I cared, but I couldn't say anything. They would have killed me.
I'm not sure I believe you.
Why would I lie about that?
To manipulate me. To get me to perform like a good little soldier. You've lied to me before. Our whole friendship was built on a lie.
Okay, I get it. And I don't blame you for feeling that way.
You'll never know how I feel until you've lost your family.
I never had a family to lose. Just two people who brought me into this world and treated me like a burden instead of a daughter.
Better to have loved and lost? Is that what you're saying?
Maybe. At least you had people who cared about you.
Point taken.
Goodbye. Oh, thank you for the green juice.
Thanks, Kitty.
Let's go grab the first upgrade then. Dude, why is the camera so close?
Detective Castellanos. Good to see you again.
Make this noise. Alright. Probably go for bottle break first. Bad to imagine. Max 5. Crafting the go, but it costs more. Understandable. How do you use your, radio? Why? Screw it. 367. 101. That's 37.6. So they're purely sound-based, right? Locker keys and nurse at the end of the treatment area. Pog. Rock. Or never mind. Replicant parts. Oh. On the roof. A bird or a lad? That's a bird. Well, you see me. I really don't want to kill you with bullets. She still has, I think she's still hostile, so maybe not. Everyone there to stop freaking out. Oh, thank you. Green juice. Did I make it? Neat. I have better things to do than read that. I'm sorry. Broken sniper.
Barrel's toast, but the rest of it looks okay. Need to find some parts to fix it.
Thinomorph him. Wooden crossbow. And a person missile. He's munching. Alright, Munch Boy. See you Munch after this. Please. I want predators so badly. Do not need that tutorial smoke powder. Great flames. D22 Cedar Ave. What are you reading? Goosebumps. Carly Beth Caldwell. And the mask. Thank you. Clown computer.
This computer's still working. What the?
Alright. We've been teleported. Nails? Are they 9 inches? Like, really, this is a fast U-turn? Can I open you? Wow, to be able to open it. I'm breaking you. Knife. You lived? What the frick, man? That worked out fine. Hope Hunter, though. Thank you. Metal pipe. You got guns. Is it for crafting? Neat. Now, if we had the melee damage increase, would that have killed them? Does he taste good? Good night, sweet prince. Thank you for the gumpy. Oh, she lives. Bro. Thank you for the green G. Ultimate power move. Okay, I was like so confused for a minute. I thought it was like just 360 degrees. Not like how it is here. Mobius. Thank you for the shells, slugs, pistol, bullets. There you go. What's the dope? Hey. Thank you. Thank you. Hit the strap. Oh, baby.
Nice. I'll take it.
Thank you for the tutorial. I forget every time. There you go. Three shots. Doesn't this pause the game? Why wouldn't you just heal out of this? Well, I feel like I would just only use that except for guns, but. Powered momentarily by firing a shock bolt and the warden crossbow with them. I had to come back here, I'm guessing. Try to get the warden crossbow. I don't have it yet. I'll remember that. Probably make a beeline to the warden crossbow and then come back here. But I need to go walk away for a minute here. Let's get outside. What is here for it? I want that juice. There we go. Is it double? I'm not really sure. Rifle parts. Or is one more? The medical syringes are the same, though. Oh my god. See, I'm tempted to turn on the infinite stamina. Well, like, I wish you could do it just in, like, no combat. Oh, this is the living screen, isn't it? I understand. I can just dance. This is like the Assassin's Creed screens. Do they even do those anymore? To get the crossbow, but I will be right back. He's gonna be outside first. Let's see what they do for a minute. What are you doing? Depending on how much tank down is, I might just go for the, even axe. I might go for the, cover kills first. Well, I can't get you there. They're around, fool. Where did he go? Back here already, huh? Oh, we got her. So, is there a cap on consumables? Like, you know, crafting mats and all that? Like, hey, gunpowder. I should be making more bullets then if that's the case, but. Where would you move? So, if, back over, if, does he see me? Yes. I forgot what I was saying. I want your green juice, man. that's what I get. Alright. I wanted to test the perk anyway, but the footsteps are quieter. I would love to just walk up behind him, but I don't think that's gonna work. Get me out of here, I'll save it again. I'll pause it, but maybe this time I can actually get stealth kill these guys. To be gone. Okay, one, easy. I love the roar. It's pretty good. A little bit more prep and stuff there. My guy. There we go. Back and get the crossbow. As this loads, I'm just gonna walk away. I'll be right back.